I'm just here with Coach Inshaw from Southport. Wasn't a bad game today. Your boys did all right. That first half was probably one of the best halves I've seen both teams play.
Look, I'm really happy with the squad. We made a few changes just to freshen it up a bit, and they played more like a team. Pretty happy. 3-2 in the end. Gave away a goal from ball watching off the free kick. A bit disappointed with that. So was the goalkeeper. But looking forward for the club. I'm really happy with their performance.
At the end there, could it, last 15, you guys, you know, went for it, and there was, you know, at least two or three goals in there. Just hit the post, just missed the top corner, the other shot. So at least they're fighting the boys.
True. I mean, you've got to change it up. We're 3-1 down. You know, we went three at the back, pushed another player up front. So trying to create something out of nothing. And I think, we nearly did. We picked a goal back and then hit the post and had a few good opportunities. Yeah.
Beautiful. And just going forward now, obviously there's some positives now compared to the start of the season where, like, you were working, it wasn't happening. But now, you know, the 3-0 with Burley. Now this game, you guys are obviously improving, so at least hopefully getting somewhere.
Well, I mean, the improvement on the park helps the players play for each other. You know, they can see it getting better, and they know that the extra bit of effort might get us some points. We're still looking for our first win of the year, but we're trying hard, and the club supportive of all their players, so we're pretty happy, and we just need to get some wins on the board for the club.
Beautiful. Cheers, mate. Thank you for your time.
Good on.
All right, just here with Coach Steve Ratter. Good win today, 3-2. At the end there, could have went either way. Would have been a heart and mouth sort of stuff.
It could. I mean, look, we just seemed to be taking our foot off the accelerator once we did our nose in front. So it's probably just a lack of concentration. And again, you know, we're 3-1 up in the second half, and we just thought we're going to coast it in, but that wasn't clearly the case. And to their credit, they did really well and battled for 90 minutes. They did really well today, Southport.
At least there for a game, for the first half and half of the second half, you guys were knocking the ball around. The movement was good. It was good football to watch.
Yeah, look, we certainly, I mean, as you know, we're trying to play one-touch football. Conditions were a little bit hard today. I mean, the ground's quite heavy, and the ground's a little bit slippery. But yeah, I constantly encourage them to keep knocking the ball around, even go back to the keeper. And a couple of times we almost got caught, but I still believe in that, and I still encourage them to do that.
And you've got to be a bit happy to get a bit further away from Southport there at the bottom 1-2-3 and that.
Yes. Yeah.
As
I said, mate, I'm just happy for the 3 points today. We really need it. The last few weeks hasn't been our best, so hopefully we can start to really make a bit of a challenge this year for the season, for the title.
Beautiful. All right, cheers, mate. Thank you.
Thanks, Al.
Cheers.